Ladies and gentlemen, please thank this evening's Barclays mascots.